This week's Ask Dr. Durie comes from a patient, a lady who wants to know whether she should undergo a second autologous stem cell transplant. And it seems that she has been under some pressure from her doctor to really think seriously about doing that. And her question is, do I really need to do a second transplant? And so this is clearly a very, very important, and in this case, a personal question. In her case, she is currently relapsing, having been in remission for about 2.5 years following a first transplant. And so what we can say about that is, if you have been in remission for over 2 years with a first transplant, there is a very good chance that you could have an important benefit with a second transplant. And so her treating doctor is correct to offer this option to this lady. So it is an option for her treatment. But what is very important is to realize that there are other options. Second transplant is an option, but these days, in 2018, we have many new therapies, mostly immune therapies and immune combinations, which can offer excellent responses and excellent lengths of remission. And so possibly a 2-year remission could be achieved with some new immune therapy combination. Obviously, there is tremendous excitement about the CAR T therapies and also what are called BiTE monoclonal antibody therapies, both very exciting therapies that can produce deep and at times very long remissions. And so the bottom line for this lady is absolutely a second transplant is an option, but that is what it is, an option. These various additional therapies must be discussed and compared in terms of the benefit, the impact on the patient, the side effects and the like, and ongoing needs for maintenance and things like that. The bottom line is that these all have to be discussed carefully with the treating doctor to see if a second transplant, which may be reasonable, should be selected versus some of these other important immune therapy or immune therapy combination options.